he had the best grip strength I've ever seen.